Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Great Guys Gaming. This is episode 3 of our Pokémon Let's Go Eevee stream. And with me today is Ryan, of course.
Good day, mate.
Good day, mate. Okay, so we are going to...
Catching some Pokémons.
I think we're good, because last time, if anyone remembers, I sort of grinded a bit. I think like at least like 5-10 levels. So we're all like level 30. What's up?
We shouldn't have any problem with that gym.
No. I think the highest is like 25 at that gym. Mm. Oh, you go to the SSN. The sand. But not too fast.
Do you have a tick? Oh. You
flash your tits at the man.
Whoa.
Yep, that'll do. Yeah, I'm sure I'm the 100th guest.
Yeah, it's a coincidence, ain't it?
Yeah.
You got a sailor set. What is this cosplay?
I'm a cosplay now.
I'm gonna dress the part. To be the part. Where's our... arrival? Red.
Blue?
Red.
What did we name
him? Oh, Mike Oxlong.
Mike Oxlong.
Red is, like the cousin or the...
That's blue.
No, it's not. Yes, it is. Same thing. Switch to this.
This cut.
I'm gonna get copy struck.
You get copy struck. By every Twitch thought.
By MGM.
MGM.
Seriously, I have to pull this on?
I thought you don't want to?
Oh, I didn't know if, like, it was a requirement.
No. Now you're really styling. Alright, let's go.
What's Hillary Clinton doing?
Trying to steal Democratic election?
Trying to delete her emails.
That's a big boat.
What's going on to me?
Haha, I'm gonna touch the butt. Oh, there you are, this cunt.
Ship is huge.
It's full of trainers.
Well. Bonjour.
If it isn't this cunt in my cocksaw, you'd think I'd be seeing you two here.
Told you.
Hey, Blue. Finding clues? Not hardly.
Where's the mail?
Where's the mail? Who's got the mail? Oh, I got a Shalorosin. There's no Team Rocket, right? Dude, the bad guys. Yup.
Are they on the boat? Oh, he's so cool.
Yeah, I wish I was blue.
I wish I was red.
Well, he's an awe. That's gonna say. Team Rocket, huh? This cunt, if you get tangled up with those jerks again...
Yeah, we'll call you Mike.
Yeah, Mike Alexander.
Go inside. Can you go in any of those doors?
Yeah, we can. But... where is the kitchen?
Hey, newbie.
Why are all the sailors, like, plump?
Thick.
Thick boys.
You'll never guess who's around this corner.
Scooby-Doo?
Hey, this cunt!
Over here!
I see those stairs there.
They'll teach you the cool secret techniques. That sounds like the Vatican all over again.
How about I take a look? Secret technique.
Oh.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Wax on, wax off, yeet.
Sausage,
We never changed that name.
Well, I don't know. Are we going to keep Weak and Bell on our team? Or
no? Oh, we did discuss that last time, didn't we?
Yeah. We said if we're going to keep it, we'll change the name. I mean, we could change the name and just get rid of it.
Trying to think of a better name than Weeping Bell. Come and blow. What should we name Weeping Bell?
Yeah. Pikachu. Shit. Well, I'm stuck in my foot. Take care of it.
She dies, she dies.
I don't think we ever get Mike Hoxlon and like a voice. Cause like
Blue's
voice is like, "Hey newbie."
Well, what's this cunt like?
What? Mike Hoxlon?
Yeah. No, what's his voice?
Yeah, we gotta get his voice. He's like, "Woo!" He's like, "Oh jeez, oh it's good."
Let's not start with the
wow, this good. You nothing. Let's go. Don't worry. Go to get together.
I think we should do a Morty. I think a Morty voice will do him good. Definitely shouldn't do the Stewie voice. You have to shove your throat down the mic when you do the Stewie voice. That's the key, kids. Well, don't piss off Rosa Parks. She'll start another civil movement.
Yeah, no, she's kidding. Man.
Oh! You rubbed the captain's back?
There, old fellow.
I'll show you the ropes.
Feeling much better now. What did you want from me? Is it money? I'll call you an Uber.
My secret technique?
Did he look more red? It's like the lamest part of it. It's like, well, it looks like Eevee was doing this.
Whoa!
Whoa, magic.
Where'd he chop that from? His hands didn't move.
Yeah. He's facing the other way, so.
He's got that iron cock, my guy. Sharp as a blade.
Hey, Alex, how's it going, dude?
What's going on, man?
Just heading towards Lieutenant Surge right now. I'm gonna take him home. Shouldn't really have a problem with him. Like, we're all like over leveled and stuff.
Well, what type of Pokemon is he again?
Electric.
Oh, that's right.
Here it goes.
So now we got the secret technique.
Yeah.
Oh. And my girl was back there.
What was that?
He just winked at you?
He just winked.
He was running out of home.
Come over here and chop this tree.
Yeah, that's good.
Use the technique.
Use the technique.
Oh, wait, bro. Oh. Who's that girl on the red light? I bet she's on fishforhose.com. Fish, you ever see those memes?
No.
Like, people are. Thing? Yeah. Well, people have, like, the teachers' pictures. Like, the teachers who get arrested. Uh-huh. All the women who are, like, I don't know, giving them booze and blowing them. And they're like, this teacher blew 14 underage boys that she met on fishforhose.com. That's like a fake news article.
Yeah. I'm about to say. Let's put Oprah Winfrey up for it. No!
What are you doing? Don't change Oprah.
Change Oprah
Winfrey.
I'm not trying to move.
I'm thinking like Winfrey. That's not Winfrey, that's Winfrey.
Oh, you win fry if you
Oh.
Yo, champion, make some punky at me, really. I like just looked up how to do this and like I already forgot.
Now run through that.
Yeah. We got the first one. I think the next one's either up or down, but I'm pretty sure it's up.
Wait, ah.
It's okay.
That's why I joined the gym.
Yeah, funny.
Fried. Yeah, that's why I like my freaking Platinos.
Puta.
Should we save it? Just in case.
Just in case.
Get that a pint-sized tree.
You got a big...
What's that?
Pokemon Battles of War.
I'll show you, Sif.
See, they cut out like, what he said in the original one, because he talks about like the whole great Pokemon War. This is too graphic
for these young minds of today.
Yeah, newbie.
Super effective. How's that gonna work out for you?
Weaver.
Harriet Tubman.
Will you switch your Pokemon?
Switch it up.
Left foot, right stomp.
Hands on your knees, hands on your knees.
Yeah,
have a Magnemite?
No,
just curious. I do like the Pokemon. I just like the look of it.
Yeah. I figured so with Pikachu, I don't need a Magnemite. It's on a Switch.
Guys, autograph?
Thanks.
What can you do with that?
I don't think anything, actually. I think there's just like one thing at the end where like you're going through Victory Road and then one guy's like, oh, you got Lieutenant Surge's autograph?
That's, that's the only time it's mentioned in the whole game.
Yeah, basically, from what I remember. Does he already know? Probably should have
used the candies.
Yeah. Before the next gym, I'll use the candies.
My thing I don't like is how long it takes to use the candies.
Yeah, I wish it was.
Like, you have to select each candy, then give it one at a time.
Yeah.
Don't worry, chop that one down.
Yeah, no, it comes back. Oh, it's you.
No, ooh, it's you, Misty.
Oh wow, so you mean Lieutenant Surge? You must be pretty good. Glad to see you really learning it too. Hope most try your best.
Oh.
Oh, me, I'm going swimming in the sea. Have you been to Duklet's Cave?
No.
Wow, that's some way to turn down such a nice offer. Fuck you. Fuck you!
Just feel entitled.
Yeah. Everybody knows May was better than Misty.
Oh, I forgot about... Wait.
May was third gen.
May was third... I thought she was fourth gen. For some reason.
Fourth gen was Dawn. The, like, blue-haired emo chick.
Big titty emo girls. T.
Again. Wig.
Where are we going?
Going
Team Rocket?
Team Rocket blasting off again. Who's just fucking?
It's. Okay. It's like there's a tunnel even darker inside than this one somewhere. Somewhere out there. It's your asshole, man. Keep walking.
This cunt.
Remember me?
Oh. I'm gonna show you a neat trick.
Show me it.
Actually, no. It's a little too bright out here. Why don't you come to my basement? Wherever you're ready, this cunt. We should name something better. Like, I thought it'd be funnier than it came out to be.
Well, I think you can't change the name, can you?
You can change the name to Pokemon. But so you came. Let me turn off the lights.
This is called a flashlight.
This is called something. What, your Eevee wants to learn this? Well, I never. This happens like every time.
What?
It's always like, okay, this is for humans. And Eevee's like, he's like, what? This Eevee wants to learn it? That's new. Up. And I hate how they changed the HM name. It's like it's. I guess it kind of makes sense because. But, hey there, newbie.
Ooh! This cunt! very synchronized right there. That was harmony, folks. Yeah. At its best. Hey, you...
Did it take you there? Yeah, let's go together.
Why don't we want to go with him?
He's going to make us go there quicker. This is where we got to go.
See you around.
She never.
Whoa.
Next meme.
Oh, wait, haven't we been here before?
No. Keep open with him. Winfrey. You're my easy target. Alakia.
This is a fair fight, folks.
Slam or rock slide?
Do rock slide.
Now you're done. Done like dinner.
Oh!
What? Damn right, you can't move. Nope, I
pressed you. Slam.
That's what I meant to use.
That was super effective.
Easy peasy, lemon cheesy. Busting a balloon. Should be a one hit.
Never happened.
What?
One hit KO just from like spawning.
Gosh, and spice. The only time that might happen was, I don't know if you ever heard that, like, the Pokemon battle game online or whatever.
Online?
Yeah, there used to be like competitive Pokemon online. I used to play for it for a little bit.
Is that any good?
I mean, it's kind of shitty graphics, but like it did the job and everything. And. Like, there used to be a way, like, where you could stack stealth rocks, like, you just keep spamming stealth rocks, like, the more stealth rocks you had, the more damage you would do when you swap out.
Oh, so it would stack.
Yeah. I think we need to go this way, then.
Kicking around them. Nope. Dink! Can't sneak by him!
Taking the rock tunnel
to go to Lavender Town.
Damn it.
Camper Drew. Well, this is awkward.
Oh!
We played ourselves. Use dig again. Use dig again!
He's gonna use it!
Ha. Huh. Now we're...
Oh! Missed!
See?
Miss me, miss me, now you gotta kiss me!
Yeet!
There it is.
That wasn't that good.
Wow, nice move.
Outstanding move.
I don't think Slam will do enough damage. Should we risk a dig or just...
Do a dig.
He's gonna use
he won't
dig
see
it
coming.
He's gonna use it. I can feel it. I feel it in my limbs. Told you.
Miss.
If I'm already on the ground and he's on the ground, it should still hit.
Fuck.
Stupid Pokeball.
That's the only way to play.
God, it's squirrel.
Squirrel. Whoa! You can't say that.
I can't.
I'm loose. Way to go, war turtle. We're out of cake. I don't think we have any fighting moves. So I think Harriet Tubman has double.
Him with the bubble. The bubble boy.
Bubble mass.
Wow. Him with the bubble. It's guaranteed. Oh, get the Pokeball. Super potion. We put that in our pocket. Usually. Oh, it's freaking.
Fucking Bruce Lee over here.
Jackie,
you?
Jackie Chan. Wait for it. It's like Shawshank Redemption.
Part 2.
Super potion again.
I want a Dratini.
Whoa.
Should we catch it?
Catch it. Alright, guys, first catch of the night.
First catch of 2019.
Drop a like for the first catch of 2019.
Fuck.
Hopefully, Dollar Shave Club will sponsor us.
Fuck. This throw is sponsored by Dollar Shave Club. This throw is sponsored by Squarespace.
Oh!
I'm holding it upside down, that's probably.
Sure, blame it on the upside down Pokeball. It's a ball. That's cool, so the Pokemon, so it changes colors on that ring.
Yeah.
You got this time.
That's the one.
Hey.
Fearow. Do we need anything from? Oh,
wahey!
Oh, they got the gang.
What did I do?
Remember when we were down in the cave?
What cave?
I thought we saw them down in the cave.
Take down those three.
Wicked. If you can take three, you can't take four. I feel like they could update that graphic. Why is it like? The graphics in this game look real nice. This is gonna be a hard one, folks. Press that kill.
Yeah. I think it's because I gotta like use all those candies. Can we do that off stream or we
do that? We'll do it off stream. Yeah, one of the streams we were like sending Pokemons back to the professor and we took like 5 or 10 minutes. Just because it's so long. Boss hears about this. Where's the lady?
Jeez, kid, just how strong are you?
Pretty strong.
She's kind of thick. Look at that. L'Oreal-y. Isn't that like hair break?
Elite Four?
We used to run to.
Oh, yeah.
I see.
Shut up, Eevee! I mean, Rosa Parks.
Yeah, Rosa.
You're not a human, so stop acting like one. Three great balls. Was that? Oh,
what?
What's that chick have to say?
No, shoot. This is one of those like ace trainers. You get to fight her.
Oh. Can make it light. Oh.
A turn up. Hey, UB. This came out of nowhere.
We don't have an ox yet.
What do you mean?
We have a Warcraft Windfry.
Windfry,
no ox. This would be a good collection. I like how big they actually made the Pokemon. I'm excited for it because I know they're coming out with Yu-Gi-Oh! In VR. I'm excited for Pokemon in VR because they're talking about. And like you actually have cards in your hand and be able to put down stuff and come to life.
That's not pretty dope.
It's the future. Let's go buy a headset.
Pokemon fight. No, it's not a phase.
What are you
not.
Wearing?
It's not a phase.
What are you wearing? That's a surprise.
I mean, that's just Hot Topic's mask.
Yeah, he has a Slowpoke? Wow, no one never guessed. Is he a furry? There has to be a community. Of course.
risk it for the biscuit?
Risk it for the biscuit. I thought you were gonna use dig.
You might kill me.
Yeah, could have, yeah, one more. And he's done.
Oh, he's digging in.
And
there he goes.
What the cut? It'd be funny if like all of his Pokemon were slowpokes. Why does that guy look so funny?
So just two. Pissy lose.
Solid.
A solid 10 in my books. Holy.
Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think we have it. Damn. Well, playing with the Pokeball is a lot harder than. Like,
I
if you're
like every time I get it down, it's like this.
Like, especially if you don't have the game, you really don't appreciate how hard it is to actually catch these flying ones. But, like, handheld, it's easy.
Yeah, sorry, Geraldine. I don't have online on this account, so we can't battle. Fortunately. Appreciate the offer, though. Hey, gold bat. Yeah, maybe we'll do a stream where we my main account will battle, but I mean
maybe one of our next streams we'll dedicate.
I don't have Switch Online for this account, so we can't battle.
On our main account.
On our main account.
This
we do,
is just the stream account.
Yeah. So maybe in the future
we'll do a stream where we battle the viewers if we can get enough of people together.
Yeah, of course. Okay. That's
my favorite move.
Favorite move from level 2. Oh, power link to nerf it.
Savvy. What is up with down here? These are weird people down here. I don't like it.
Yeah.
You're not gonna be able to get past the furry.
Yeah. I just gotta deal with them now.
Is this like a cult?
Where they reside and have their meetings. So you got the tail and everything.
No. I'm calling the furry. Where's his slowpoke?
That's Genghis Khan.
Kangaskhan.
Bless you.
Thank you.
That's how we sneeze over here.
No.
That did nothing!
I think you put your phone on vibrate because of the stream.
Yeah, but I think alarms override the silence. You have to put your alarm as
sorry, folks. We'll see him next time.
Extreme Paul Atari.
I think that'd be pretty cool. I have one.
What? The original Atari?
The original Atari with 40 games. And I know they do make kits that plug in the HDMI.
What do you mean?
Cause you know how it's the old, video cable?
The Elgato can run it through, and then it has an HDMI output, so you can watch it through here.
Oh.
Cause what does it have, composite, or has AV?
What, the Atari?
Yeah.
It's AV, but I think it's an older AV. It's nothing new.
Just the red, white, yellow?
Yes.
Yeah, they could do that.
Oh, no. It's like a single, just blow.
Yeah, so like a black one? Yeah, it's compatible.
It's weird. But yeah, no, I can bring it up. And I have all the controls for it and everything.
I still have my, like, plug-and-play Atari thing.
I had one of those when I was a kid, too. It's like, that was the shit. Yeah, I think it would be cool to buy that, Was that Retro Gamer?
Oh, the Retron 5.
The Retron 5. Because you can play Atari games with that, can't you?
I don't think Atari. I think...
Or is it just like NES?
Yeah, NES.
It's Nintendo. But I think they have one.
It's Saturn, I think. Sega Saturn. I think you could run it.
Oh.
I mostly want it for Game Boy Advance games.
Especially because it's granted the game's not going to be in HD, but...
Yeah.
It broadcasts in HD, that's a big deal.
Thing is, if worst comes to worst, you know, you always got, like, the Switch doesn't have it, but the Wii U has, like, the, virtual console. Their game's not really that expensive.
Oh, that's right.
Everyone do, like, Golden Sun. You just buy it there, it's, like, $7.
Oh, do they actually have the Golden Sun?
The what?
They actually have the Golden Sun?
The virtual board, the Wii U.
I didn't know that. Huh. Chop. How do you pronounce his name? Is it Matchup or Machop? I mean,
I've heard like Machop and Chop. Like either one I've heard.
No, it's a little technical.
Yeah, no, trust me, like. Even like the shit.
No. Oh.
Even like Pokemon, like the companies, like between like anime and stuff, like they've switched up names and stuff. I forgot like a specific instance, but like I do remember some names being pronounced differently in like different episodes. And, like,
anime.
Well, yeah, like the
sure. You mean?
You watch anime?
She was either on a ride hard. I think so.
Lemon squeezy.
Hacker Claws.
Santa Claus.
I got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
It's where I carry anything nice.
Where the heck is the exit?
Gotta do it to him.
I already have a boyfriend. Did you know that I have a boyfriend? You can fuck off because I have a boyfriend.
Oh, she's kind of...
Thick.
Thick like... Stick. Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
Who coined that term?
I don't know, it was on some like... Court shows.
You got a good idea.
Side beam.
see. Whoa, ice cream.
Thank you, Thanos.
Don't blame Thanos. Chair Sophia. Abracadabra.
Did I not kill it?
Oh, you're comfy.
My boyfriend's pretty strong. He goes to the gym every week. Yeah, once a week he goes to the gym. How many fucking floors are there in this shit? Holy moly. Excuse me, Tekken. Sniffing the ground. Why the fuck are you sniffing the ground?
You weirdo. You freak. Okay, Onyx. Weird flex, but okay.
Oh, you gotta go with that, I guess you don't have to.
Oh, you want to get the thick Rhyhorn?
If you got time. I think we could use them.
Can I get the freaking Fortnite kids over here? He's like, did you know there's Pokemon in Fortnite?
Hey, there's Thanos in Fortnite. Did you know that?
I want to do the Orange Justice.
The Orange Justice.
She gonna turn? I don't think so. I came this far looking for wild Pokemon.
Picnicker. Meowth.
Meowth. Meowth is the most underrated Pokemon in the entire series. Changed my mind. Oh, fuck it up. Yeah, get wrecked, kid. Or cry to your mom for some V-Bucks.
Oh, don't do my boy like that. My girl.
Had to do it to him. Go wrong with some bubbles.
Hit with the bubbles. Close.
No cigar. I'm out of Pokemon. You got two great balls. Thanks, Mom.
We made it out.
In one piece. I'm trying to think which way. There's no trees. Just a...
Yeet.
Yeet.
Yeah, we need the XP. Lavender Town.
It's a scary town. There he goes!
It's Bones Jones.
There he is. Mike Coxlaw.
He knows what he's about to do.
Should we go after Mike Coxlaw or should we go for the gym first? Well, we gotta go to the other town for the gym, but...
We'll go to Mike.
Mike Coxlaw.
Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, we don't... Or Brian would be upset.
Gramps would kill us.
I don't know if we fight him here, because I know in the original one we do, but... I don't recall fighting him in the actual playthrough here. There he is. If it isn't this cunt...
What are you doing here?
This cunt. Your Pokemon.
We're at a cemetery. You want to battle me? Seriously?
Oh, we shouldn't end our character, bitch. It's like, oh, there you are, bitch.
Well, let us name it that.
Oh, yeah, no, this is the... Well, we could, like, do, like, the weird, like, letters and shit. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna use this candy really soon. We can wait till after the stream,
right? Tell the viewers. Because I should be killing him.
What? Yeah, I should be killing him. Balloon.
Oh.
What?
Pulling out the clip.
What? She was almost president. It's like, what is this?
There you go.
There you go, Peter. Raichu, he evolved as Pikachu? That's not fair. That's not how the Mafia works.
Going for Oprah Winfrey. I know you can do it. Right, you're about to get hit with that dig.
Fuck.
That dig bick. What'd you do?
Press slam back. So every time I go to press it, it goes up and then I press it. Maybe they're doing a little too well.
Kaboom. How's it? Still we gonna do with him?
Yeah. Well, because the thing is, like, we need the Silph Scope to, like,
fully go through the whole thing. So there's no point in going through it now.
So we're off to next gym.
Yeah.
Oh. This cunt. Oh. She pulled out. Beauty.
There's a meme I saw. I think it was from this game, where it was like he was talking to, or it might have been for the handhelds. He was talking to the someone in the ocean, and the trainer was like, "Oh, I'm wearing a bikini. Where do I keep the Pokeballs? I'll never tell." So I saw that.
Wait, that's not in this game, is it?
I don't think so. I can't remember.
Some tells me it was like... I think it was Sun. Sun and Moon. I do remember seeing that. I think that might... I don't know, I don't see them putting that in the game. Hey guys, we're attempting to do this game in 2 minutes.
Yeah, do one of those.
I wonder what the fastest that time is. Oh, jeez. We're in the Iron Man this whole game. Twins. Was that Kevin Spacey?
Sorry, sir, I don't have children.
Wait, did I say Kevin Spacey?
Yeah.
That's his name, right?
Who?
I think that's his name, Kevin Spacey. It's Kevin Bacon.
Kevin Bacon's the one from Footloose.
No, it's Kevin Spacey. My bad. Oh, it's gonna be like, come again, you idiot. Confuse Kevin Spacey and Kevin Bacon.
Why are they the makers so hot?
Wait, what'd she say?
Oh, look, you gotta turn around.
Do you go here off?
Do you go often?
Oh, you know what I mean.
You take a shh.
I saw.
They didn't have to make her dumb thick, though. I don't care why they had to do that.
Game trade E. For everyone but my mother.
For the size of her cups.
Alright, what'd you find, Hillary?
It's not grass.
It's a bush, dumbass.
Get it right, newbie.
Oh, I don't think we have anyone good for grass type Pokemon.
Team Rocket.
I mean, Weeping Bell, I guess.
That's a good grass type.
If we need someone that's good against grass type. We don't have any flying or fire. Or bugs. See you never.
Catch up. Oh. Why are you peeking through the windows, Gramps?
You know what he says in the original one?
What?
He says something like... And they changed it. He says like, haha, this gym is great. It's full of women trainers or something like that. Like, it's full of
women. That's problematic.
You can't say that in 2019.
Get right, man.
You have to be politically correct.
Pokemon. And my Onix is pretty cute.
Yes. Something that you can
Whoa!
Pet.
Whoa!
They're in my face. It's what?
What's.
I think they blurred
I love how this game has a lot of subtle hints in it.
I know.
It's like kids would. It would just go right over their head.
Yeah.
But like the people. Played Pokemon their whole life, like they can chuckle at. Weird flex.
Okay.
Not gonna win around that one, champ. Oh!
Go!
That's how you cheat the system, folks.
Don't worry, we play fair here. We gotta go get. Oh!
Oh.
What?
That's like, I
want. Too long. Watch some flying corners.
College freshman be like, I'm a student of the Art of Flower Region. How yep. come I can't find a job?
Yeah, and I'm gonna get a job out of college. So what are you studying?
The Art of Flower Region.
General studies.
And sign my major.
I'm gonna get a art major, or maybe a liberal arts major. Conservative art major. Imagine like going through college, getting a family, having kids, and them getting older and asking you, so Dad, how'd you pay for college? Oh, you know, Fortnite scholarship. They're doing
That's
that now.
They're there?
Yeah, no, they're doing two colleges. One in Michigan, the other, I think, in Nevada.
What's like the thing you have to play Fortnite for?
Yeah, well, you submit, like, I don't know, a score or something, like a record, and they'll pick you to be on, like, a team.
Oh, like an e?
Yeah, like an e-sport league.
I know they're adding that to these. Top 10 anime battles.
Top 10 anime betrayals.
Poison jab, I want poison jab.
Oh.
Should play it out.
Critical hit.
Here's your side, which is gonna fall.
It's power.
He
just keep using that after some. Where's my badge?
That wasn't bad. Two gyms that I must come down.
I'm grinding up. A mega train.
There we go.
Do you want to stop at two gyms?
Alright guys, so we're gonna grind up for next episode. Maybe we'll keep it to like two gyms per episode. We'll grind them to two gyms. See how things go. And then so we can get out to the next game and stuff. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought in the comments and stuff. Any words or anything?
No, thanks guys for watching.
Yeah, and we're gonna try to be more consistent, like doing this every week instead of skipping like a week or two. But
yep, and then try to finish the game, and if anyone has any suggestions of what games you guys want to do next time.
Yeah, let us know. Don't be afraid.
Yeah, no, we're open to try different games, different genres. There's really nothing that we don't like between the two of us.
Yeah, and anyone who watched till the end, there's a chance that our Best Of compilation will be coming out. Set plans come out this weekend or maybe next week, so just keep an eye out for that. It's pretty funny so far, so just check that out. But thank you guys for, you know, a great year so far, and see you guys in the next video. So take care.